Hidden Levers. Hidden Levers is a financial technology company with headquarters in Atlanta. It provides risk applications and analytics to financial advisors, portfolio managers, and executive teams in the wealth management space. Users of the Hidden Levers platform access a correlations engine through an easy user interface to understand the drivers of upside and downside in individual portfolios, and across a whole book of business for an advisor or a wealth management institution. Hidden Levers has received critical acclaim for its investment proposal generation and its business intelligence platform that marries risk and revenue analytics. Hidden Levers is also known for its scenario library, a visual compendium of several economic outcomes in the financial zeitgeist, created and updated by the Hidden Levers economic research team. As of April 2019, the company remains self-funded, against a backdrop of record investment in fintech worldwide, hitting $55 billion in 2018, double the year before. History. Hidden Levers is a fintech company founded by Praveen Gantu and Raju Deshi in late 2009. The company aims to provide research, analytics and applications that give life to econometric data. As an outspoken advocate of universal fiduciary duty and more ethical asset management practices, Hidden Levers has received the most traction in the RIA segment of the wealth management industry, where advisors must focus on the best interest of their clients. In 2010, Hidden Levers got accepted into Mayor Bloomberg's Technology Incubator, managed by the New York City Economic Development Corporation and NYU Poly. Hidden Levers debuted its platform at Finovate Fall 2010, and since then, the company has been lauded by several financial industry trade publications. Several other fintech applications serving the wealth management and asset management industries have integrations with Hidden Levers, including Orion, Black Diamond, Adepa, InvestNet, Tamarack, Advent, eMoney, MoneyGuide Pro, and Morningstar. Hidden Levers was a pioneer in bringing wirehouse-type economic analysis to the RIA market. In 2015, Hidden Levers launched a new feature giving advisors the ability to create comprehensive investment proposals, which received FINRA review. The investment proposals went beyond traditional analytics to give financial professionals a way to substantiate their recommendations using forward-looking events from Hidden Levers' scenario library. Both asset managers and advisors use these proposals for their client-facing activities. In 2018, Hidden Levers acquired a three-building complex in Decatur, Georgia, and shifted its headquarters to Atlanta. That year, the company's economic analysis was recognized by the Federal Reserve of Atlanta. Hidden Levers is now a contributor to the Fed's Beige Book. In 2019, Hidden Levers relaunched its risk monitor platform, used by large RIAs for aggregate risk analytics, as a full-fledged business intelligence platform, with the ability to monitor risk, revenue, and key performance indicators for large wealth management institutions, including RIA consolidators, large broker/dealers, and wirehouse banks. Hidden Levers is now a viable alternative to BlackRock, Aladdin, and MSCI risk metrics at the enterprise level, and is more suitable than either for a fiduciary audience. As of October 2019, Hidden Levers had over $500 billion of assets on its platform.